New at 5, cannabis in court. The hemp industry fighting a federal rule that they say bans CBD oil, a derivative that doesn't get users high. KPIX 5's Alan Martin joins us with the case that landed today before San Francisco's Ninth Circuit Court of Appeals. Alan?
Yeah, Liz and Ken, the half-billion-dollar U.S. hemp industry is up in arms about a new DEA rule. It created a brand new drug code for all cannabis extracts, including CBD. The hemp industry argues this code effectively makes CBD illegal and is suing to get that law tossed out. KPIX 5 was on hand as the lawyer for the DEA explained the new rule is simply administrative in nature. It will help to track research and it better complies with international treaties. But the hemp industry disagrees.
What's the industry afraid of? We've seen this drug code utilized week after week since its enactment to seize, to cause criminal enforcement against lawful operators who require no DEA registration.
CBD is used in a variety of products, including medical oils used to reduce seizures or alleviate anxiety. The final rule may impact the burgeoning hemp business in California and other states.
Not only does it affect free trade, not only does it affect commerce in the United States, really and truly, it is affecting people, the American people who need to have access to this safe and effective cannabinoid.
The lawyer for the DEA declined our request for an interview. A ruling is expected in a few months.